It seems like we have a resident owl. It is now the 10th of August. The birds are going crazy around it. She's gorgeous. She's hanging out.
This week I'm on a staycation, which is really kind of funny considering I haven't gone hardly anywhere since March 13th. But anyway, I'm going to do some stuff in the yard that's been needed to be done for a long time, which I was prompted by this because I want to plant the pineapple top that you saw me cut off. In this area back here that goes into my garden, which is like crazy overgrown, but this is just not acceptable. And I've got, geez, I don't even know how many I have. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Looks like 6 pineapple plants. Hey, that's not too many. We'll do another one right over here. Decidedly better. Cleared out some of this area here. And I'm gonna plant this pineapple top right there. And while I was cleaning up, I uncovered a few babies, a few baby ella plants here. The mama ella plant is back here. And there's some little babies all growing here, which is really cool. Can never be without aloe, which I'll probably need because I cut myself a couple times working around these pineapple plants. Pineapples are undisturbed. I didn't show it, but I planted another one over here. And I didn't have any of those little stakes to keep the grid down, so I just put some stones on there for now, just until it takes and I don't have any worries about the raccoons digging it up. They smell that pineapple a little bit and they just like just take the whole top around the ground.
Hello.
I was walking out here to check on the pineapple and look at that amazing moth. It's at least 6 inches. Isn't that cool?